Yes, yes, Emil.
I have good news for you. You can have the gallery for an expo next Saturday.
Yeah? Really? Oh, thanks a lot, thanks a lot. Yeah, I'm super interested on it, of course.
You should drop in for the key and some explanations before, though. Because I will not be there, I'm abroad. So, can we meet today?
Okay, at 8. Yeah, I can go.
Yeah, yeah, 8 o'clock is fine. That would work for me.
No problem, I will be there, eh? At 8, I'm there, totally sure, my friend Emil, yeah. Wow, thank you. Yeah, of course, okay, see you there. Wow, kisses, eh? Kisses!
Perfect. Well, see you there, then. Bye.
Hi, hello, how are you?
Hey, nice, thanks.
have the keys, you have my email address, so we can stay in contact if you have any questions. One more thing, you will have to share the space with Ignacio Galilea, which is another artist.
On Saturday?
Yes, also. So, but I thought that was not a problem.
No, of course. You said that was fantastic. No.
So, this is for the shutters.
Yeah.
But you know, we've seen already. And I have to go now because.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for the opportunity.
Keep me informed.
Honey, you know, I have finally an exhibition in Brussels. Fantastic, no?
Don't smoke at home.
Yeah, but did you listen to me? I have finally an exhibition.
And take off your shoes.
Yeah, okay. It's fantastic, I'm super happy, darling.
Come here, dinner is ready.
Wow.
Thanks. Did you find a job?
Well, I was trying to find something, but you know, suddenly this opportunity to show my work in Brussels the first time.
You have to find a job. We need the money, not your illusion. We don't live like this.
You know, honey, when I will be rich, you don't go to work anymore in your life. I got to pay everything, but this time it's a special one. It's super important for
me. But now we need money. We need a real job.
Yeah, please.
Do you want ketchup?
Yeah, I want a big ketchup. Yeah, why not? Oh!
Here you are. And now, do you want mayonnaise?
No, thanks. Is enough.
Thank you. Ivan? What's the matter? Call Ignacio. Okay? Call Ignacio. Bye bye.
Build one fucking exhibition in five days. But I will do because it's my life. It's my life.
It's my life.
It's my life, it's my life. No.
I don't understand this fucking shit.
But then I don't know if, you know, I'm thinking because it's my first exhibition in Brussels,
of course. Oh, sounds good then.
I know, of course, you have more experience than me, but I'm getting, like, you know, this confusion and I don't know exactly.
Oh, just trust yourself, I know you, Ivan, no problem.
Thank you.
Good.
Thank you, Ivan. Thank you, Robishan.
When is it?
It's Saturday.
Ooh. I will come.
Yeah.
Yeah. But yeah, and I will tell you something. I will never go to this exhibition. He's like he's maybe the worst artist in Brussels. He's really, really horrible.
Misha, but don't be so negative. Come on, why you are like so nasty? I mean, it's okay that he just have a little bit of white walls 3 days before. No.
You know, use yourself to perform to
but really he's like he's more famous for taking drugs fucking with prostitutes and making party. He's not.
Yeah, but this is part of every artist.
Yeah, like the romantic artist shit. But he's like, he stayed there, you know. From the
support of my friends is there. It's important for me, you know.
Yeah.
But this good idea, this idea with the music.
Yeah. See you Saturday.
See you Saturday. Hey, Conkale. Good night.
Okay. Thank you so much for your music.
Super great.
Well, maybe I give a chance, I'm not sure. I want to see what happened after, just see white walls and empty lights into this. But, yeah.
Hello, Ivan. Yes, yes, it's Emil. Yes? I was worried about you. Is everything all right?
It's becoming a huge problem. All the steps that I do.
Not easy, huh?
It's not easy, and I only find problems behind the problems.
What's the matter? Time pressure? Is it that bad, huh?
You know, I have to share the space with other artists that I don't know. And I only find problems. Problems.
Ignacio, I know him.
You know him?
Yeah. Pain in the ass.
I don't know him. I don't care.
Don't worry, you know, Ivan. I'm sure it will turn out okay, you know. Don't worry about it, you know. Here. You call some performer that is your friend, like Sabine, I'm saying something, you know, and you ask her for some advice.
Yeah, Sabine, hi.
Wow.
There you go. You did it.
No! Shit! Joder! Coño! Mierda!
Oh. Honey, what are you doing here?
Ivan, you forgot the keys. You're the sister.
Oh, my darling, the key. You bring me the key.
Of course.
Oh, thanks, love. This welcome. Is for me a proof of love. Vanessa, my love.
I know.
Thank you so much, darling.
be careful next time.
You are really my love. This kind of proof in this moment is the thing that I need from you. Love.
You know I love you.
I love you. Check a little bit what I'm doing, no?
No, because I have to go to the supermarket. I have to buy some bio things.
Bio? Ah, you love bio, eh, Vane?
Maybe later.
Okay, my love, come to see and give your opinion.
Yeah. Okay, I tell you.
Thank you.
Hey, this motherfucker. He answered me. Wow! Hello, Ivan. I keep this small room for me, for my work. You can have the rest of the space for you. Sorry, I didn't have credit to call you, motherfucker. Good luck, Ignacio.
Well, puta madre, you're fantastic.
You only want this small room? Perfect.
Ivan, please. No. You're terrible. Please, I am very busy. Please don't disturb me. You should call Ignacio. No. Call Ignacio, please. Leave me alone. I am very, very busy. Good night.
Yeah. Well, Sabine, I'm super stressed and I'm super nervous.
Important is, I think, to make the crossover, that they influence each other. You know, you are your paintings, or your paintings are the performance.
When is the opening for your exhibition?
Tomorrow! The exhibition is tomorrow!